Doncs hem vingut aquí a fer un workshop amb un grup de persones amb diferents graus de discapacitat i res, hem estat una hora amb ells compartint una mica quina és la nostra feina i fent una mica de recerca corporal amb el cos.
Yes, I'm here today mostly assisting Bea in the workshop, demonstrating things, sort of playing with the music, playing with the sound. What else? Yeah, mostly I'm working as a dancer for Bea, so when we do workshops I'm assisting her. We have a way of working together that we try to implement in our workshops. So when Bea needs to give an example, generally my body is the one that she will use to demonstrate.
Aquest grup de persones, el que crec que hem fet és buscar com la fisicalitat canvia a través de l'imaginari, de diferents doncs, idees, de com ells poden trobar doncs, un moviment diferent.
I would recommend this space, like, as a chance to sort of explore, which is what we're going through now, you know, to develop something, and also like aesthetically, like the way that the space looks, it's not overwhelming, but it's very beautiful, and it's. I think that can be really important when you're trying to work with a fresh mind and with your own ideas. It's not, as a space, it's not overwhelming. It's just clean.
També recomanaria doncs aquest espai per la gent que el porta. Crec que són super propers, molt fàcil poder fer totes les coses amb ells, sempre volent donar una mà, saps? I buscant també com poden relacionar amb la comunitat que està aquí. I crec que això també és molt important.